What we've got here is 126 LEDs, light emitting diodes, on a printed circuit board. On the this side, there are about 50 odd resistors. Make those out there, and few capacitors there, three capacitors, another two capacitors down there, five capacitors, and there's six transistors there, and another two transistors there, bits and pieces like that, and this is what it does. Pretty good, eh? Santa, smiling his head off.